I would just want them to know how much of a positive impact Ryan had on my life when he was here. And I think about him every day. I really miss him.